performance in that last drive is phenomenal. It's been that way all his career. He's the finest player I've ever been coached. But you got to look at this football game and say, there's no better show in the country. Both teams played great football. The Ohio State team, I thought, was super. I didn't think they'd ever let us in the end zone, and it was a great game all the way around. Well, I don't know exactly. I think I got to sit down and look at Alabama. For me, we should be rated number one. But a lot of people, there's probably two number one football teams in this country, and I think we're one of them. I'm sure Alabama's an outstanding team, too.